हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस चैनल स्टैटिस्टिक्स फॉर ऑल ई लर्निंग एनी टाइम एनीवेयर। प्लीज़ लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर, ऑल्सो प्रेस बेल आइकन। थैंक यू।
टी टेस्ट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस, टोटल 20 एमसीक्यूज। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, स्टूडेंट्स टी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन वॉज डेवलप्ड बाई ए स्टैटिस्टिशियन। ऑप्शन ए डब्ल्यू एस गोसेट, ऑप्शन बी एबेलसन, ऑप्शन सी एलन, ऑप्शन डी बाइलर। सो योर बी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन ए डब्ल्यू एस गोसेट। इट्स ए स्टैटिस्टिशियन हु डेवलप स्टूडेंट्स टी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, स्टूडेंट्स टी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन वॉज डेवलप्ड बाई ए स्टैटिस्टिशियन डब्ल्यू एस गोसेट इन द ईयर। ऑप्शन ए 1901, ऑप्शन बी 1920, ऑप्शन सी 1948 एंड ऑप्शन डी 1908। सो हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन डी दैट इज 1908। स्टूडेंट्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन वॉज डेवलप्ड बाई ए स्टैटिस्टिशियन डब्ल्यू एस गोसेट इन द ईयर 1908। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन कर्व ऑफ टी इज ऑप्शन ए असिमेट्रिकल, ऑप्शन बी सिमेट्रिकल, ऑप्शन सी बोथ ए एंड बी एंड ऑप्शन डी नन ऑफ दिस। सो हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन बी दैट इज सिमेट्रिकल। द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन कर्व ऑफ टी इज सिमेट्रिकल। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द वैल्यूज ऑफ टी रेंजेस फ्रॉम ऑप्शन ए 0 टू प्लस इन्फिनिटी, ऑप्शन बी माइनस इन्फिनिटी टू प्लस इन्फिनिटी, ऑप्शन सी माइनस इन्फिनिटी टू जीरो एंड ऑप्शन डी नन ऑफ दिस। सो हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन बी माइनस इन्फिनिटी टू प्लस इन्फिनिटी। द वैल्यूज ऑफ टी रेंजेस फ्रॉम माइनस इन्फिनिटी टू प्लस इन्फिनिटी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द मॉडल वैल्यू ऑफ टी इज ऑप्शन ए जीरो, ऑप्शन बी इन्फिनिटी, ऑप्शन सी वन, ऑप्शन डी नन ऑफ दिस। सो हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन ए जीरो, द मॉडल वैल्यू ऑफ टी इज जीरो। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, टेस्ट टू बी अप्लाइड व्हेन नंबर ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशन आर लेस देन 30 एंड वेरियंस इज नॉट नोन इज सेट टू बी। ऑप्शन ए टी टेस्ट, ऑप्शन बी काई स्क्वायर टेस्ट, ऑप्शन सी जेड टेस्ट, ऑप्शन डी नन ऑफ दिस। सो हियर वी हैव आंसर ऑप्शन ए टी टेस्ट, टेस्ट टू बी अप्लाइड व्हेन नंबर ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशंस आर लेस देन 30 एंड वेरियंस इज नॉट नोन इज सेड टू बी टी टेस्ट। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द टी टेस्ट फॉर द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द मीन्स ऑफ टू इंडिपेंडेंट सैंपल्स एज्यूम्स दैट द रिस्पेक्टिव। ऑप्शन ए सैंपल्स आर रेंडमली and independently drawn, option B sample variances are equal, option C populations are approximately normal, option D all options A, B and C. So here we have answer option D, that is all options A, B and C. The t-test for the difference between the means of two independent samples assumes that the respective samples are randomly and independently drawn, sample variances are equal, populations are approximately normal. Next question, testing the significance of the difference between two sample means, which test should be applied? Option A t-test, option B f-test, option C z-test, option D none of these. So here we have answer option A t-test. Testing the significance of the difference between two samples, two small sample means, then t-test should be applied. Next question, in case of independent sample, testing the significance of the difference between two sample means formula, which is given here, t is equal to x bar 1 minus x bar 2 whole divided by capital S, that is standard deviation, into under root 1 upon n1 plus 1 upon n2. Option A false, option B true, option C may be true and option D may be false. So here we have answer option B, that is true. In case of independent samples, testing the significance of the difference between two sample means formula T is equal to x bar 1 minus x bar 2 whole divided by capital S, that is sample standard deviation, under root 1 upon n1 plus 1 upon n2. Next question. In case of dependent samples, testing the significance of the difference between two sample means formula T is equal to d bar into under root n minus 1 divided by standard deviation. Option R, false. Option B, may be true. Option C, true. Option D, may be false. So here we have answer option C, true. In case of dependent sample, testing the significance of the difference between two sample means formula T is equal to d bar into under root n minus 1 divided by standard deviation. Next question. In case of independent samples, testing the significance of the difference between two sample means degrees of freedom is equal to option A n, option B n1 plus n2 plus 1, option C n1 plus n2 minus 1, option D none of these. So here we have answer option C, that is n1 plus n2 minus 1. In case of independent sample, testing the significance of the difference between two sample means degrees of freedom is equal to n1 plus n2 minus 1. Next question. In case of dependent samples, testing the significance of the difference between two sample means degrees of freedom is equal to option A n, option B n1 plus n2 plus 1, option C n minus 1, option D none of these. So here we have answer option C, n minus 1. In case of dependent sample, testing the significance of the difference between two sample means degrees of freedom is equal to n minus 1. Next question. Testing the significance of a sample correlation coefficient, which test should be applied? Option A, chi-square test. Option B, F test. Option C, T test. Option D, none of these. So here we have answer option C, T test. Testing the significance of a sample correlation coefficient, then T test should be applied. Next question. Testing the significance of a sample correlation coefficient formula T is equal to R into under root n minus 2 whole divided by under root 1 minus R square. Option A, true. Option B, false. Option C, may be true. Option D, may be false. So here we have answer option A, true. Testing the significance of a sample correlation coefficient formula T is equal to R into under root n minus 2 whole divided by under root 1 minus R square. Next question. Testing the significance of a sample correlation coefficient degrees of freedom is equal to option A n, option B n minus 1, option C n minus 2, option D none of these. So here we have answer option C, n minus 2. Testing the significance of a sample correlation coefficient degrees of freedom is equal to n minus 2. Next question. Testing the significance of the difference between a sample mean and population mean, which test should be applied? Option A, F test. Option B, T test. Option C, Z test. Option D, none of these. So here we have answer option B, that is T test. Testing the significance of the difference between a sample mean and population mean, then T test should be applied. Next question. Testing the significance of the difference between a sample mean and population mean formula T is equal to x bar minus mu modulus in modulus form into under root n divided by capital S, or modulus x bar minus mu into under root n minus 1 whole divided by sample standard deviation, that is small s. Option A, may be true. Option B, false. Option C, may be false. Option D, true. So here we have answer option D, true. Testing the significance of the difference between a sample mean and the population mean formula t is equal to modulus x bar minus mu into root n divided by capital L, that is population standard deviation, or modulus in mode form x bar minus mu into under root n minus 1 divided by small s, that is sample standard deviation. Next question, testing the significance of the difference between a sample mean and population mean degrees of freedom is equal to option A n, option B n minus 1, option C n minus 2, option D none of these. So here we have answer option B n minus 1. Testing the significance of the difference between a sample mean and population mean degrees of freedom is equal to n minus 1. Next question, testing the significance of a sample regression coefficient, which test should be applied? Option A t test, option B f test, option C z test, option D none of these. So here we have answer option A t test. Testing the significance of a sample regression coefficient, then t test should be applied.